skaters in pairs and ice dancing. These are the opening preparatory steps right here. Entry steps. The dance begins. Remember, it's in the shape of a peanut. Almost round, but not quite. Look at these straight scissor steps. Straight up now, deep lean, a curving change of edge, and he does a mohawk. Now the next step, circular around the end of the rink. Now they lead into a series of crossroads. Boom, boom, boom. Turns, and isn't it a marvelous, stately kind of marching quality? Very, very stylized.
But judges are looking for their unison, how they hold their legs, and their whole body has to be in one line and together.
Now the straight scissor steps, look straight up, now the deep lean that curves, and then the change of edge. And now these moves around the end of the rink in a circular form. Basically and formally a simple dance, but not easy, because look right here, the curve, the curve, the curve.
The judges are also looking for the flow over the ice to keep that continual movement going. How they point their toes, every line.
Daryl Fox and Richard Daly of the United States will be back. Set of marks, and there they are. 5-3, 5-2, 5-3. There are two 5-1s. Remember that 6 denotes a perfect score.